detecting elevated levels of ether in that night.